my fiance and Miss Hope Harkness.
Getting a Photoshop, they're saying we'll be married at this time.
Is this where we stand?
Look, you can't marry both of you. Which one's right? This is Mrs. Harkness.
Please, feel free to call me Mother.
Right, your Mother.
Can you please step aside, Mother?
Missionary,
a couple of Christians.
Hey, you'll be a Christian, sir.
76M? Yes. Thank you very much. Yeah?
I thought I was full of them.
Doc, we gotta change our cat.
What?
I like it. Yeah, but my boss is in the next room.
Oh, you mean the gray head man? The short sighted vest?
I can't see him. If he ever sees me on his boat.
Maybe you can see on the motorbike. It's his wife's legs.
I don't know what church you belong to, Doctor. But brother, you're a Christian.
Well, we met in the closet by our fruitless moments.
Stuart!
Glasses.
And me, brother.
Were you calling for Stuart? Oh, I made that clear to everyone on this boat. Well, I sent him down to the corner for something. Why don't we wait here? Listen, if I don't get back on Monday afternoon, it won't do me a bit of good. Most of this boat's feeling to get to.
It's easy again.
Why don't you take out glasses?
Great.
accountability's here for nearly a minute.
Give me a break, please. I have a date with an outside.
Yeah, but you can't do anything with him in front of his girlfriend. He's a crap, you know.
Ooh. Why can't you get there early and
get him a little bit steamed up, if you know what I mean?
I don't know. These Englishmen have pretty high boiling points.
That's true, too.
Ooh! We can frame it!
You know,
Thank you.
Oh.
Yeah.
want to get together.
Together? You mean become engaged or married?
That could be before beginning.
Well, that comes as something of a shock to me. I never pictured you as a one man type.
Neither would I. Until now.
Well, 20 men a year proposed to you. Bankers, movie stars, and big politicians.
And not one of them stood in my fault. I like a man with class.
Thank you. open.
Yeah!
And there's only one way, and that is to confess your sins.
Yeah!
Who will be the first to speak out and say, I am a sinner?
I'm a sinner.
Hallelujah! Amen. Evil.
Thanks. All right, who's next?
I'm a sinner.
Shout your sins right out in the meeting. Are you ready?
Oh, I suppose so, Mother.
Good. Then I'll fetch the blush and bride when you may begin. Don't run away now.
Devon, you would?
Two new accounts, the open interest and the hardcore account. This is Mr.